So we stopped here in Moa, and there's no gas here in Moa, and I don't know if we have enough to get us to Barakoa. We'll find out. Here at the gate, there's a line of people who are waiting for gas whenever gas gets here. Nobody's pumping any gas. There is no gas, but people are just lined up here waiting for whenever gas might arrive. But like I said, I'm going to call a couple of people in Barakoa and hope we make it there. Pray for us.